Nadstavbová časť Fortuna Ligy sa šiestým kolom dostáva do svojej druhej polovice. V ňom sa predstavíme na štadióne Antona Malatinského, kde nás hostí tretí tým tabuľky Spartak Trnava. Výkop stretnutia je naplánovaný na sobotu o 17. hodine a jeho hlavným arbitrom bude Marek Mastiš.
I'm excited. I think everyone is. Another game means another chance to prove ourselves individually and as a team. We all have goals that we want to continue to aim for and hopefully we'll be able to get a win and a positive result tomorrow just for ourselves and for the fans and everyone else in the organization.
Bíli Andeli sa v skupine o titul stretli s veľmi dobrou formou. V jej prvom kole síce stratili už takmer vyhratý zápas v Žiline, no odvtedy sú Spartakovci 100%. V ich poslednom vystúpení si dokonca v najväčšom slovenskom derby odniesli z tehelného pola Skalp Belasých. Záľusk si robia aj na druhé miesto tabuľky patriace Dac, na ktoré strácajú 5 bodov.
Yeah, I think we can talk about individual players, we can talk about how they work as a team, but the biggest thing for us is to play with passion, to play with heart, to go with 100% because we have the talent to perform with any team in the league. I think it's clear to everyone, we just have to really be focused and committed and if we do that, I'm confident we'll get 3 points.
Nášmu tímu sa naopak v nadstavbe vôbec nedarí. Momentálne ťaháme šnúru 5 prehier. Teraz stojíme pred ďalšou náročnou výzvou, nakoľko Spartak doma svoju kožu lacno nepredáva. Na jeseň sme na štadióne Antona Malatinského prehrali 2-0. V čerstvej pamäti máme zápas spred 2 ligových kôl, kedy sme doma tesne neúspeli 0-1 napriek prevahe.
Yeah, we've played them I think now 5 times, so we know them really well. We know that they have quality players, they can be good, but I think also we believe in our ability to perform against them. We beat them in the cup most recently and then the game they played recently in Trenčín, we had a really good chance to win as well. So I think everyone is confident that we can get 3 points.